Hi guys, this is Archana from evidyarthi.in. In this session, we'll talk about spelling errors. Most common spelling errors which students make. Especially if you're preparing for IELTS, this session is very, very important for you because sometimes it happens that you're writing an exam, you know the answer, but just because of spelling errors, you don't score good. तो अगर आप IELTS के लिए प्रिपेयर कर रहे हैं या नहीं कर रहे हैं, स्पेलिंग सभी के लिए इम्पोर्टेंट है, alright? So let's see some examples where students get confused in the spelling. Okay, so first word is maintenance. Here students get confused and they forget to write I. Okay, and second mistake is that people write A here, which is wrong. And third mistake which people make in this word is people use E here instead of A. So, maintenance may I, E or A may mostly students mistake. Okay? So, you have to be very, very careful. So, and similarly, there is another word. Difference में you have to be very very careful. यहाँ पे A N C E है और difference में P N C E है. And mostly students difference में instead of writing E A use करते हैं, which is incorrect. Okay, तो difference की भी spellings देख लीजिएगा. Okay, next is mischievous. Okay, यहाँ पे can you guess most common mistakes क्या होती है? Okay, mostly यहाँ पे instead of single s people use double s. Okay, which is a mistake. And IE ये बहुत ही common mistake है. IE की जगह लोग अक्सर EI use करते हैं, which is incorrect. Again, and third mistake is it's mischievous. So लोग V के बाद अक्सर I use कर देते हैं, which is incorrect, right? So mischievous में ये तीन common mistakes हैं. Okay, another word is society, जहाँ पे students काफी mistake करते हैं, society. Again, यहाँ पे भी most common mistake होती है IE में. Students write E I instead of I E. So you have to be very very careful. It's I E in society and in mischievous. Alright? Next, there. Yahan pe again same E I mein students get confused. Instead of writing E I, students write I E. Okay? So there may please be very very careful. It's E I. And sometimes I'm also seeing students get confused between three words. There, T-H-E-R-E, there. Okay, and there is one more, they are, they apostrophe R-E. So, in tino there may students get confused. But you have to be very, very careful ki kaun sa there aapko use karna hai. Alright, next is believe. Again, same problem, same mistake people make. IE. It's B-E-L-I-E-V-E and students write B-E-L-E-I-V-E, which is incorrect. So you have to be very, very careful while writing the spellings of believe. Alright? So next. Next is government. Okay, here students forget to write N. Okay, this is the first mistake students make while writing government. Okay, next very common mistake is people write M-A instead of E. So again, you have to be very, very careful. It's N and M-E-N-T. Okay, next is, okay, similarly, there is one more word, it's similar to government, that is environment. Environment may be same problem only, people forget to use N and they use M-A-N-T instead of M-E-N-T. Alright, Next is embarrassment. Embarrassment में क्या क्या spelling mistake हो सकती है? Can you guess? It's mostly एक ही जगह students e use करते हैं. First mistake ये है जो बहुत ही common है. Second is double r की जगह single r use करते हैं students, which is incorrect. And again एक ही जगह अक्सर e use कर दिया जाता है embarrassment और double s की जगह single s. And again same spelling error similar to government m के बाद e की जगह a use कर देते हैं students, which is incorrect. So you have to be very very careful. It's a long word, embarrassment. Okay, next word is would. So would की तरह okay mostly people get confused between would. Okay, pronunciation is same but the meaning is different. So you have to be very very careful while writing would. It's WOULD and not WOOT. Alright. Next is definitely. Definitely बहुत ही common word है और बहुत ही common spelling mistake होती है इसमें. First is N के बाद I की जगह अक्सर लोग इसमें A use करते हैं, which is incorrect. You have to be very very careful. And mostly students forget to write E after T. They just write ELY, which is incorrect. So you have to be very very careful. It's DEFY and ITELY. Alright. So I hope this is clear. And in case you have any doubts, please do not forget to write us in the comment box below and we'll reply as soon as possible. And please do not forget to subscribe us on YouTube. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next session. Bye-bye.